A local trade union held a blood drive today to help Maui fire victims. IBEW Local 1186 organized the event at St. Louis School. The Blood Bank of Hawaii has said there's an even more urgent need for blood because of the Maui wildfires. About 100 people donated at this event today. And in a related move, the union collected money from members nationwide, $250,000 so far. Amazing.